We'll take a look around neighborhoods, debris on front lawns, homes gutted, roofs in need of repair. These places are not ready for another bout of rain, let alone another possible tropical storm. And as Matt just said, regardless of what develops in the tropics, rain is on the way. Wake News anchor Liz Biro is live in Englewood. And Liz, we sent you there to see if people are ready for rain while still recovering from Helene. And what was the reaction?
Disbelief, Lois, at the idea of more water coming their way. I mean, you have to feel for the people living on Lemon Bay Drive. Look at this. Every single home with stuff sitting outside. And this isn't piles of trash. This is people's lives. It's their memories. It's their clothes. It's their furniture. It's games sitting on the ground. It's mom and dad's furniture. I mean, people on this street are working around the clock trying to dry things out as several inches of rain could be coming their way.
This is what sisters Caroline and Melissa came home to the day after Helene. Everything soaked, the water line nearly 4 feet up.
That was just where it sat, but that's not including the wake and the waves that were rushing in here.
They know that because they stayed, the sisters and their 82-year-old mom, rescued by the fire department. Mom didn't want to leave.
Mothers, I guess, can be a little stubborn. You know, this is her home, this has been her home. You know, nothing's happened like this in this neighborhood, as far as I know, in 80 years.
Not during Ian, not in the 30-some years they've called it home. Mom's sick. Sisters moved in to help out. Together, they're salvaging what they can. Working nonstop since Helene.
All these pictures, you know, memorabilia that we can't get back. All the other stuff we can replace.
Grandpa's medals, mom and dad's wedding pictures, ornaments. The rest sits on the curb. While they dry the place out, another rainmaker looms in the Gulf.
But I can't think about that right now. I got to think about what we're doing today and my mom being, you know, just. We're just glad we're safe. We have a roof over our head.
The models predict around 5 inches of rain in Englewood from Sunday through next Wednesday.
The ground can't absorb any more water. We're just hoping that we can get this stuff out of here up and down the whole block before the rains hit.
Look down Lemon Bay Drive. Every neighbor's home sits in piles on the street.
I think it's going to be pretty bad because this road has a drainage issue to begin with.
Yeah, and you can see how saturated the ground is. I mean, look at this. It's on the driveways. It's on the lawn. It's sitting on the side of the road. Now, the good news is neighbors tell me their roofs did all right. So they're not more worried about water coming down. It's water sitting on this saturated ground and rising up. Now, as for all of this stuff, I do not have a date yet from the county as to when they're coming to pick all this up. But these neighbors on Lemon Bay Drive hope that it is soon. For now, I'm live in Englewood. Liz Biro, Link News.